The second book that I'm using for my Vulkan tutorials is the 3D Graphics Rendering Cookbook by Sergei Kosarevsky and Viktor Latipov. Unlike the Vulkan programming guide, this is not a reference. It's a cookbook. This means that it is organized as a series of recipes for accomplishing specific tasks. So it's not a tutorial per se, but it does provide you with a list of steps and explains the logic behind each step. Actually, there are a few tutorials on OpenGL, but most of the book is on Vulkan. The book begins by setting up the build environment and creating the first demo, the rotating rubber ducky. Then it explains how to work with geometry data, physically based rendering using GLTF2, how to implement a complete rendering system, image-based techniques, scene graphs, and much more. I'm really looking forward to completing this book. So subscribe and stay tuned.